She crying. Hey, it's CNC. Oh, Heartbreakers.
And I ain't got time to worry about your feelings. Now I'm working from hell. Through the fake shit, I stayed down, stayed on my grind, and I'm still here.
What's good, everybody? What's good, Two Wheel Squad? I'm T Will, and you're watching the Two Wheel Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today we back with another reaction. We reacted to Desettle by CNCO, the official video. They just dropped it. Look, it's my first time hearing the song, along with reacting to the music video. So feel free to translate down in the comment section. But before we get into this reaction, if you're new, if you're a true CNC owner, click that red subscribe button right now and turn on your post notifications. And welcome to the Two Wheel Squad. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction. Okay, off the tour bus, I guess. Okay, got the little scene. It's saying the guys, the exes, I'm dead. Look, before we get into this, let me know what Desettle means right now down in the comment section. Why they looking like that? I like this little scene, this movie scene. Desettle. Ooh. What are you in jail for? Oh. Yeah. Y'all, what this man, what is he in jail for? What did he do bad? I don't understand. Did he beat up his ex? What? Yeah. Hey, got it on the plane. Yeah. Oh. So what's going on? He looking at his phone. Do we miss his ex or something? So I'm thinking, what? She crying. Hey, it's CNC. Oh, Heartbreakers. So is that supposed to be Eric's ex or something like that? Like, is it? Because, you know, in the beginning, it said these exes. Is that a new girl, you know what I'm saying, that he running into? You know what I'm saying? I feel like CNCO, they keeping it player. They had a girl crying, you know, reading the letter and everything. So is this a new girl? What's going on? Or his ex? Joseph, wait! And she, you know, she turned around quick. How you even notice him? She did she smell him? Dang, she thirsty or something. What are you about to say to her, y'all? Hey. He gonna take her anywhere. Is that his ex right here? He gonna take her anywhere? Boy, look like you. Didn't you already take her everywhere else in the past? You know what I'm saying? Come on. Yeah. Okay, Richard, who is this? Hey. Hey. Is this all their exes? That's what I'm thinking. They get back with their exes. All these women that's bonita that y'all be running into, and y'all done went back to your exes. I understand, though. Must got that good, huh? That's what I'm thinking. Who knows? Yeah. Look, what the? Why they come in? They all cock blocking and they just still doing the same thing. They don't care. Again, y'all, let me know why Zabiel, why was he the only one locked up? What did he do? For real, man. Yeah. Fancy, yo. Wait, was that the same girl in the dinner place and in the restaurant? Ain't that the same girl that Richard was kissing? Right? Now they sharing exes too? I don't know. Y'all let me know down in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting confused, bro. Alright, y'all, so that was Desettle by CNCO, the official video. My first time hearing the song along with reacting to the music video. What's going on? You know what I'm saying? I like the song and all that. You know what I'm saying? You know what to expect from CNCO, but it was very interesting with the music video when, you know, at the first part it said the exes, you know, and then Xavier was in jail for I don't know what he did. You know what I'm saying? They just let him out and then, you know, he was, he had testifying or something. I don't know. They was trying to get him to say something or snitch or whatever. I don't know what was going on. All I know is that, you know, CNCO was meeting up with some girls, you know, what was it? Eric, you know, Joel, he walked in the door, you know what I'm saying, and gave the girl a letter, whatever, you know what I'm saying, and she was crying behind him or something like that. That's why I was confused. I was like, what's going on? Is that one of his exes crying? And then he done came back in the door with her, you know what I'm saying, gave her a kiss, like, at the end, you know, got back with her. And then, you know, Richard went in the restaurant talking to the female, gave her a kiss and everything, and then at the end, well, I think Eric done kissed her. I'm like, what? They sharing the same girl? They sharing exes? What's going on? And then the dude, and then, who was it? It was Joel. No, it was Christopher in a place kissing a girl, and then a whole bunch of dudes came in. I'm like, what? Cock blocking, and y'all still just kissing? It was just weird, bro. It was confusing. Y'all gonna have to let me know more about it down in the comment section. The song was fire. I'm digging the music video. It was fire. Just confusing. But let me know what you think about it, like I said, down in the comment section. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, if you're a true CNC owner, like I said, click that red subscribe button right now. And I would genuinely appreciate it if you share this video with your friends and family and tell them to subscribe. Also, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any videos I drop. With all that being said, it's T-Will. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll see you on the next video. Peace.